This has been a very helpful tip for us. In our control panel, we use a label maker to label our slides and our gray tanks. That way we know which slide we're letting in or out. And also when our sensors work, since we have two gray tanks, we can tell which one is full and needs to be dumped.